Hey everybody, this is Matt with Texas Toast Guitars, but today I'm at my good friend Mike Learn's shop, and here's Mike Learn, and he's got some really neat shit going on. And one of the things that we're gonna talk about first is what is right behind me, and what are they, Mike?
Well, these are some D'Angelico guitars. Every year I do a small run for the Grateful Dead and Company.
But it's not small. There's like 20 guitars you're doing, right?
Yeah, it's 20 guitars. Yeah, so these are Bob Weir's personal guitars. And each one is unique for the date or and the location for.
Yeah, you were telling me like each back here is a different is like the skyline of a different city. So this is
San Francisco.
Okay, and then the one behind it looks like
this is a generic one for the summer tour.
Okay,
and then I've got one for Flatirons up here. It's got the Flatirons. It's going to be at Folsom Field, Wrigley Field, and I can't remember the last two. New York City, somewhere in New York, I think Boston.
All right. So they all have this like the skull thing. I don't know. Yeah. You guys are going to have to use your imagination here because these are going to get colors,
right?
Not just black and white. The white is the masking,
right?
And the black is the base coat.
They have no idea what it's like to paint the shit. They just sit tripping their balls off and come up with some cool stuff, you know.
Okay.
But no, and that's probably not really what happens. But they, you know, everybody assumes that's what goes on. The art staff at D'Angelico is very well versed, and they know that this stuff is very technical.
Yeah.
And
so this is more than just flames and hot rod shit. This is
And I got to reproduce. Bob's gonna play it.
Okay.
And then the whole band signs it.
Cool.
And then they have an auction, like a silent auction.
Oh, okay.
And the highest price they've gotten for these was like $850,000.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, guitar. I was wondering how much one of these would go for. That's awesome.
I mean, I don't know where people are getting the money for this shit, but I mean, and God bless them. I mean, it's all going to charity. They're raising the money. And I don't get $8 million to paint these guitars. It is a lot of fun. It's a lot of pressure.
Well, maybe we'll come back when we get some, when there's color on these, and we'll do like a follow up on that.
Yeah, well, I'll have.
But there's another really cool thing that's skull related too.
Ah, skulls.
Let's fade to that.
All right.
So this is an amp built into a skull.
Yeah, this is called the old skull amplifier.
Check it out. Are we in the frame
old
there?
Old skull.
Awesome.
That's my little logo there. It also doubles as a sound port.
Yeah, so to everyone looking at that, that's not
it's not painted.
It's not paint. If you look here, look, you can shine a light through it. There we go. That's actually a model of your own skull.
You took an MRI. You know, you could do that almost these days.
What do they go for?
These are $300 shipped.
Okay.
And they come with a multi-channel preamp, volume and tone, and they will also, this, like I said, this is the one of the prototypes here, and all the ones that I have manufactured have been sold already. So
now I have been told that you're going to do a Lords of Distortion show with this amp.
I am considering, just for a little fun and excitement.
I think that would be cool. And the eyes, the LED eyes light up.
Some stuff. It doubles as art as well as a functioning practice amp.
Everybody who is badass is going to want one of these for their music room.
I think so.
You know what I mean?
I mean, you really need to have this to prove that you are badass.
To prove that you are badass.
There's no doubt.
Yeah. I mean, if you play guitar and are a badass, you need this in your music room.
Right.
Okay, so I'm going to link to Mike's pages. We got Learn Guitars, Learn Airbrush, and Old Skull Amps. So look in the comment section below for more information on those things. And if you want to get in on one of these Grateful Dead guitars, I guess you have to go to a Dead show.
Yeah, you have to go to a Dead show, or keep your eyes on the Grateful Dead and Company website.
So they can bid on them even if they don't
go to the
show. I
think they're going to have that going as well.
So. Okay, cool. This is Matt at Texas Toast Guitars, but today again we're at Learn Guitars, and we still want to remind you that if you liked the show, help the channel grow, subscribe, and if you're so smart, build it yourself. That's what Mike does. Catch y'all later. Dead skull thing.
Yeah, the steal your head is what they call it. And okay. I've been learning all the lingo.
Okay.
You know?